Army's 280-millimeter gun. When this shot was added to the program, some additional effects tests were scheduled to observe results of the low burst height. Since no gun type assembly had been detonated since the Hiroshima bomb, the weapons development scientists had on this shot their first opportunity to study the nucleonic behavior and fireball configuration of such a device. Yield 15 kilotons.
Check out my other videos and subscribe, and let me know what you think of this video.